determination of density of solid.
The density of a solid can be determined using the formula. Density is equal to mass by volume. Stone. Use a spring balance, a stone and a piece of twine. Tie the stone using the twine. Now, weigh the stone using the spring balance by looping the free end of the twine to the spring balance and suspending it vertically. The mass of the stone is 75 grams. Iron. Use a spring balance, a piece of iron and a piece of twine. Tie the iron using the twine. Now, weigh the iron using the spring balance by looping the free end of the twine to the spring balance and suspending it vertically. The mass of the iron piece is 200 grams. Wood. Use a spring balance, a block of wood and a piece of twine. Tie the wood using the twine. Now, weigh the wood using the spring balance by looping the free end of the twine to the spring balance and suspending it vertically. The mass of the wood is 15 grams. Steel. Use a spring balance and a steel ball. Weigh the steel ball using the spring balance by suspending the steel ball from the hook of the spring balance. The mass of the steel ball is 120 grams. Copper. Use a spring balance and a copper lock. Weigh the copper lock using the spring balance by suspending the lock from the hook of the spring balance. The mass of copper lock is 90 grams. Now, we have to find out the volume of these objects. Stone. Use a stone, a piece of twine and 50 ml water in a 100 ml beaker. Tie the stone using the twine. Immerse the stone in the beaker holding the free end of the twine. The water level goes up to 78.8 ml. The volume of water displaced is 28.8 ml. Iron. Use a piece of iron, a piece of twine and 50 ml water in a 100 ml beaker. Tie the piece of iron using the twine. Immerse the piece of iron into the beaker holding the free end of the twine. The water level goes up to 73.5 ml. The volume of water displaced is 23.5 ml. Wood. Take a block of wood, a twine and 50 ml water in a 100 ml beaker. Tie the wood using the twine. Immerse the block of wood into the beaker holding the free end of the twine. The water level goes up to 71.4 ml. The volume of water displaced is 21.4 ml. Steel. Use a steel ball, a piece of twine and 50 ml water in a 100 ml beaker. Tie the steel ball using the twine. Immerse the steel ball in the beaker holding the free end of the twine. The water level goes up to 65.5 ml. The volume of water displaced is 15.5 ml. Copper. Use a copper lock, a piece of twine and 50 ml water in a 100 ml beaker. Tie the copper lock using the twine. Immerse the copper lock in the beaker holding the free end of the twine. The water level goes up to 70 ml. The volume of water displaced is 20 ml.